beautiful people, thank you so much for tuning in. As you've just heard, today we are covering a commission request, and that was for Celtic Woman's amazing song, Ballroom of Romance. This makes a fantastic tin whistle tune. You guys will need a sea whistle to play along with these tabs with the original Celtic Woman version. But as always, I will go through a tutorial on a D whistle, so even if you don't have other keys of whistles, you guys will still be able to play with your classic D whistles as well. So grab a C whistle for the cover, a D whistle for the tutorial, and let's give this a try.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you loved this one. It was a beautiful, upbeat, fun tune. Nice to get back to some Irish music. I really, really enjoyed playing this one. Thank you so much to James Hood for the commission request. Don't forget, you guys can request your own tutorials, and that means you can pay me to create tutorials just like this for any tune that you guys choose. Prices start from just £30, or you can buy them directly on Ko-fi, and you can find out more info on my website as well. They're all linked in the description down below. I was playing one of my fantastic Lea whistles today. I'm really loving these whistles. It's the Lea C. I do have more information about these whistles linked below and on screen right now. Thanks for watching. Check out some of my other Celtic Woman tutorials. Have a great week. Happy whistling. And I will see you guys again next week for another amazing tutorial. Bye.